Happening tomorrow, Explora will be back open for the first time in more than a year. The museum will reopen at only 50% capacity. Now, there will be some new renovations and exhibits to look at, along with Explora continuing to work on opening a STEM workforce development center for teens. The museum also plans on holding summer camps at on-site locations. Those locations will be at the International Blue Museum, the Abraham Agri-Nature Center, and online.